Personally, and I don't like to judge people.
Yeah, but you
didn't lie.
I don't know.
Just
really, you guys.
This is the best interview
I've ever been.
Come on. One Direction, Liam, Harry, Niall.
What's up?
Hello, what's
Hola.
Up?
¿Qué tal?
I'm good. ¿Tú cómo estás?
Bien.
Oh, you speak Spanish, huh?
A little bit.
¿Cuánto más?
Habla I got a date.
Habla un poquito más.
I've got no... Yes.
Oh, shut up. Now you know. A little Spanish. Can you keep a conversation with me?
No.
No, you can't?
Not anymore, no.
Why not?
I used to be able to, but I can't do it anymore.
He's lost it.
I've lost me. I've lost the plot, yeah.
¿Cómo estás, Niall?
Ah,
yes, you can. You guys.
Great conversation. That's
not very fair now, is it?
He's very modest.
Well, so what do you want to learn in Spanish? I'll teach you. Come on, whatever. What do you want to learn? Say it, Harry. What do you want to learn?
Do you like my shoes? How do you say that?
¿Te gustan mis zapatos?
Do you like my shoes?
I do. They're hot. I like them.
Hamburguesa.
Guys, let's talk about your album.
Please.
Huh? What? Why? You're like, please.
This is a very strange and big version of our
album.
Okay.
It is. No, it's right inside, though.
Yeah. Oh, there
it's
we
right
go.
Here.
Oh, wow.
That's a little fact sheet.
It's right here.
Interesting.
So if you could describe your album in one word. Pick a word.
Personal.
I've got a word.
Go
Which
for
one?
It now.
Anthemic.
Ooh, I like it.
Mm. How about you, Harry?
It's going to have to be good now.
Personally anthemic.
Emotionally tired.
I'm going to say...
Irresponsible.
Irresponsible? Why?
Because it's about midnight memories.
You guys are...
Even the naughty ones.
Do you have a sex bell?
Oh, God. Your Mexican fans are going crazy. But they were asking me, how would you hit on a girl?
I wouldn't hit a girl.
I'm a girl. How would you hit on me? If you, like, see me in a bar, you would ring my bell? I'm serious, guys. How would you do that?
I can't deal with this. I need help.
Where are we?
At a bar, you like a girl. How would you go up to a girl? You'd be like, "Hey, dude, I like you."
Where are
well,
we?
I wouldn't call her a dude to start. That might get us off on a bad foot.
Where are we in the bar? Are we in America?
You are in America.
We're in, okay, I can't be in a bar. So. Oh, I'm not.
Shut up. You were just picturing.
Oh, okay.
What does she look like?
I don't know. You like matter. Her? If you're going
she's a brunette. She's got a leopard print dress on.
A pink.
Leopard print.
Oh, really? How would you hit on me then? I'm at a bar. How would
I'm
you
not on about you.
Oh, no.
No, at all.
Shut up, Liam. You know what? I'm not talking about fantasy anymore. No, how would you hit on a girl?
Do you have any more questions?
Guys, come on. How would you do it?
I think usually just be a gentleman and ask if they would like a drink.
A drink, yes.
Like, hey,
would you like a drink?
Would you like an orange juice?
That simple?
Would you like a drink
and then the
conversation
that's nice? Follow from there.
Would you like a nice drink?
Cheers.
Do you read, like, every tweet? You don't. How do you pick tweets?
You just kind of go through randomly and just... I usually reply to the inventive ones, actually, because everyone else is just like, it's all like, follow me. But then if someone said something and I'm interested, I'll be like, ah.
Like
you've
what?
Actually put some
like
thought
what?
In that. I've got a leopard print dress on. How's it going? That's
quite interesting. Oh, my God. Really funny, Liam, huh? You'll see. Guys, what are you going to do on Christmas?
I'll
What's
be wrong with Harry? You're not even staring at the camera. You're like, what?
In bed, asleep.
Find me in
the pub. Anywhere?
You find me in the pub on each day, either side of Christmas.
I'm going to be in Mexico.
I'm on a side street somewhere talking about
you're
a bloody leopard print dress.
Yeah.
Do you ever fight between you guys?
All the time. Horrifically. No.
I've scrapped you.
Niall's mean. No, he's just a mean guy. I mean, look at those shoes.
Like
they just
shoes.
Say
I
mean.
I like his shoes. I like him.
He
they're
like
colorful.
They're mean shoes.
I do. I like him.
Whoa.
Hey.
Already,
that's
guys.
How it sounds.
Thank you.
So you fight with Niall, right?
I have that one. Take that
out. Don't smell it. You shouldn't smell it.
For a while, yeah.
How bad is it?
It's not bad.
Yes, please. I win.
You only warned him twice, that's why.
What's that one?
Good.
We've lost
oh
the light.
God,
okay, hold on.
The light.
We don't like the lights.
Really?
Okay,
this interview is a joke, right, guys?
No, not at all. Who said that?
You're not even putting attention to me.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Of course
I'm
not. I've answered every single one of your questions.
What?
I've answered all your questions.
Harry, you don't speak at all.
What's going on, Harry?
He's a very reserved guy. Leave him to it. He's got the fundamentals of life.
Questions
in his life.
I've been asking for like questions for the past minutes.
Well, like how I hit on a girl.
Okay.
By the way, see this thing? This is our album.
Why not?
Midnight Memories, everyone.
Have you heard the album?
What do you like it?
Can I borrow your question?
My questions? I don't have questions.
Oh, okay.
I'm just getting them out of my brain. Okay. You can borrow my brain.
All right.
Wow.
And you want to ask me? You're going to interview me?
Okay, have you, go ahead. Have you heard the album?
Yes, I have.
What's your favorite song? Name and loud to look. You have to tell me.
Story of my life.
No, it can't be a single. It's got to be one of the random tracks.
I'm not kidding. I promise.
What did you think of the album as a whole?
As the whole album?
Mm-hmm.
I think is...
Progression from the last two albums.
Of course.
What did you think?
I think it's very nice. I like it. I think you guys look a lot hotter, older, different.
Cellophane's still on this one.
Huh?
The cellophane's still on this one, so you haven't listened to
you
it.
You haven't listened to it.
Yes,
yeah,
you take that back.
Next question,
you take that
please.
Back.
A zebra, white with black stripes or black with white stripes?
Yeah. White with black ones?
Yeah, zebra.
Sure.
Because the dress is black somewhere.
Yeah, but that's leopard print.
But this
he's
is
on
black.
About a zebra.
Can you see this is black, guys?
That is black.
Oh, God, really? No. Listen, what are you planning on going back to Mexico? Are you going
Mexico?
I don't know. Mexico sounds like my kind of place. Tequila. Here we go.
Really?
The album is available in Mexico if anybody would like to buy it.
Guys, celebrity crush. Come on.
I don't actually really have
Kate one. Beckinsale. I've seen a picture of her today. She's...
Okay.
Hello, Kate.
Hello, Kate. What's yours, Harry?
I'm going to say Rihanna.
Nice,
Rihanna?
Good call.
Yeah. Nice.
That's cool.
Why, Liam?
I don't know, you choose.
Hmm.
Who do I like?
I don't know.
Me either. So that leaves both of us
come
out.
Come on, tell me. What's your name?
What's your name? What's your sign, Zodiac?
I don't know any of them personally, and I don't like to judge people.
Yeah, but you can like, I don't know, who do you... really? You guys...
This is the best interview I've ever been
in.
I'm going to go with Barbara Windsor. She's ace. Come to me.
This is, you guys are out of this world. You know what?
We are.
Whatever. Can you just say, like, hi to Telehit?
Hi, Telehit. Telehit.
Telehit.
Hola, Telehit.
You don't know what you're going to say.
Hi, Telehit, One Direction.
Do you know Telehit?
Por favor.
It's a TV channel.
Okay, nice. Can you say it?
Telehit.
Okay, now can you go?
Hola, Telehit, so much One Direction. We smell.
She told us to say that.
We'll see you very soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Mejor.
Hasta luego. Hasta mañana.
Bueno, oh,